Mexican, whatever. He's just international Rocky, you know, everywhere.
What would have been you to do this documentary about Andy Ruiz?
Well, it's extraordinary that quite often that art, you know, follows reality and how they met. It actually is almost the same story. Someone everyone laughed at, no one took seriously, and going against a person that looks perfect, gigantic, muscle. It's exactly like the movie, you know, so I thought, I'm going to give respect to him.
What do you think about Canelo?
I think it's incredible. It keeps getting better and better and better. Very nice. We did a couple beer commercials together. Great guy.
What do you think is going to happen in the rematch?
I know. I think you can see the same thing, maybe.
We get if we need you to be Rocky right now, how would Rocky do against Andy Ruiz?
Not very well. He might need a ladder.
Are you going to the fight?
Who's next?
Are you going to meet there at the fight?
I don't think so. That's the baseball.